finished washing my motorbike and decided to go up and get something to eat. Went up to the local kebab shop, on the way back, came around a roundabout about 500 metres from my house. Front wheel locked up, and next thing you know, I wake up in the hospital.
I can't believe just a motorbike accident could devastate someone for such a long time.
Okay, so depression got to me in the point that I felt as if I was not worthy of being alive. I got, friends would, they'd be all out doing whatever they wanted to do, and you're stuck there, you couldn't do anything. Like, it's four walls. My injuries went from a lot of burns from bitumen, broken rotator cuff, broken scapula, bruised three ribs, broken one, bruised my hip, knees, and skin off from my feet. One of the worst days of my life.
He's a loyal friend. He's very protective of his family and friends. If someone's car had broken down, he'd be the first one out there. Wouldn't matter if it was 2 o'clock in the morning, he'd be there.
I was in the competition for driving, trail bike riding, kickboxing, water skiing, snowboarding, anything and everything to do with adrenaline outdoors. I'm a big boy and there's not much I couldn't really lift. But now I can't lift anything. I can't physically hold my weight. I couldn't work. I had my arm strapped to my shoulder and I was told to sit around and wait.
He tried to keep motivated the best he could, tinkering with tools, cleaning them, getting prepared to go back to work sort of thing, but it really was eating away at him. He thought it was the end of his life. Because of the massive staph infection, having it twice has really damaged his shoulder beyond repair, and he's got the arm of an 80-year-old now.
So my trade was fitting machinist and boiler maker. Yeah, I just decided that I needed to get decent insurance if I wanted to work for myself and continue on the career that I had. Well, I chose AIA because when we all got our home loans, we're all guided to hit that'd be the best one for us. And to be honest, you couldn't have asked for a better company to work for you.
In Adam's policy, he was covered under a special condition where if he had a broken scapula, he would be paid basically immediately. And an AIA just did it. They were just sensational.
Understanding the client's needs is really important to our job, and maintaining a relationship with the client is part of that role. And in Adam's case, his issues became complicated and he didn't know that he was going to end up how he is now. And meeting with Trish and Adam put that in context, and that's part of the reason that it's important to remember that they are a person and they are someone who needs help.
He was quite shattered that he mightn't be able to make the mortgage payments, and that monthly payment coming in each month was just a godsend. Had he not taken out AIA income protection, he definitely would have lost his home.
We're talking with AIA about getting back to work and finding new trade to me to fall into, excavator driver or truck license. So it'll be good. Looking forward to it.
The job is not easy, dealing with people that are sick, that are in pain, that have stresses. But, the reward is being able to help people through the process. And in the end, it's all about the client and it's about what their needs are.
I'd like to say thank you to AIA for everything they've done for me. And it's been outstanding, everything. I couldn't have asked for a better insurance company.